Well,
she has expressed my concern.
You need to leave.
Yes, you are, you smell.
I can smell it too.
Hey, that's not nice, Marjorie.
You don't say that to me.
You don't point your finger at me.
No.
You don't say that to me.
Andrew, tell Marjorie to go in the office. Stop, you guys, just stop. Let's go outside. Come on.